A man remains hospitalized after being struck by a train in Bemidji Saturday afternoon. It happened around 2 p.m. at this railroad crossing at the Lake Irving access loop off of Paul Bunyan Drive South. A 59-year-old man sustained serious injuries and was treated on the scene before being taken by ambulance to Bemidji Sanford Medical Center. The man's identity has not been released.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.